Kefakara 23. I Was Born Here. By Lena Kyed Knudsen. Narrated by Jennifer Wagstaffe. The Party Committee. Kara is sitting on a soft couch in the teacher's lounge. Her teacher, Karen, is making tea. Julie, Rose, Malou, Benjamin, and Hamid are sitting next to Kara. They are having a meeting because they're in the group that is planning their class's summer party before the summer holiday. Kara feels like a grown-up, so she straightens her back. Julie, on the other hand, is laughing because Hamid keeps pushing her. The summer party is getting closer, Karen says, and puts a thermos on the table. So we have to get the last things in place. We should definitely have a theme, Julie exclaims, so we can get dressed up. Kara pours some tea. She would much rather have a regular party. A disco party, Malou suggests cheerfully. Ooh, that's too lame, Benjamin laughs. What about a monster party? I don't want to be a monster, Julie says, and rolls her eyes. I don't think it should be a theme party, Rose says. Kara agrees. Why don't we just make it a fancy party, she suggests, without really knowing what she means. I mean, with a lot of nice food and music and different games. It's summer, Karen says, so we're having the party outside, in the park next to the school. Okay, then I don't want to dress up, Julie says. That would be too embarrassing. A bit later, they all agree, and Kara breathes a sigh of relief. They're going to do a barbecue and a campfire, and the theme is favorite food. One half of the class will bring their favorite dishes to a shared buffet. The other half will bring their favorite desserts. Kara cannot wait. She wants to bake cinnamon buns because she loves those. Julie wants to make tortillas, and Rose wants to make pizzas. I want to make the invitations, Benjamin says. So do I, Kara says. Karen nods and looks at Hamid, Julie, Rose, and Malou. You can figure out what kinds of games and competitions we are going to be doing. When the meeting is over, they go back to the classroom together. Hamid, Julie, Rose, and Malou have already started talking about which games they want to play. Kara almost begins to regret that she agreed to make the invitations. In the classroom, another teacher, Peter, is standing with a girl Kara has not seen before. She has brown skin, curly black hair, and brown eyes. Oh, right, Karen says, and lights up when she sees Peter and the girl. This must be Nadia. Peter nods, and Karen goes to greet the girl, Nadia, who smiles timidly. Nadia was supposed to join our class after the holiday, Karen says to the class, but it was changed, so today is Nadia's first day. That way she can get to know you before we leave for the summer holiday. The entire class looks curiously at Nadia, and Kara makes a mental note that she and Benjamin need to make an extra invitation for the party. If Nadia even wants to come, that is. She may not. Nadia, can you tell us a bit about yourself? Peter asks. Kara can see that Nadia is shy. She opens her mouth and clears her throat.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.